two ends, Bobby, where you taped it. Electrical tape. Okay. All right. Cutting a 3/16 stainless steel cable wire with a metal chisel and a big old fat hammer. Compliments of Robert Parrish. Bingo. Nice smooth edge, no frayed edges. So we can get our railing done.